A Patapsco High School student facing a charge after police say they were caught with a loaded gun at school. Baltimore County Police say a school officer was called to an unspecified medical emergency on campus. They say that gun was found when medics were looking the student over. The student was then taken to the hospital, released, and then booked.